the four things a CEO should do. One of them is effectively hire and fire the management team. Two is set the vision. Three is set the culture for the company. And four is basically resource allocation, where you put the dollars and the bets. And those four things are the most important. And I go back to that article probably every single year to remind myself, or look at my diary and say, how much of my time am I spending on those four areas?